Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to do a super easy text effect like this, seen in TV shows, movies, and whatnot. And it is actually super easy to make inside of DaVinci Resolve 17. If you are new to this channel and want to learn DaVinci Resolve filmmaking tips and tricks and want to have a look at some pretty cool gear, I would recommend you to subscribe. And if you want to support the channel even more, push the join button down below and become a member of this channel. Also, you could join our Facebook group, and that's free, and let's just start a great community over there as well. Also, you could always like or share the video. That is going to help the channel out a bunch. Alrighty, with that out of the way, let's get right to the tutorial. Okay, so let's get right to it and let's get started. So first up, as my background, I have this clip here of a man drinking a beer. And that's what we are going to use as our background. So now we need to go into our effects and then to generators. And I'm going to take down a solid color. I'm just going to drag this like to the length of the clip. And I'm going to make sure that this has a black background. And per default, all solid colors do have that. So I am safe right there. Then I'm going into the text. And I'm just going to drag a regular text note down, and I'm going to fit this the length of my clip, and I'll just select the text and go into the inspector, and let's write a title. Let's write beer. Like that, and then I'm going to take a font, and you can actually choose whatever you want, but I seem to like Tahoma a lot, and I'm going to make this bold. And I'm also going to size this up, something like that. Should be good. So the next thing we need to do is we're going to highlight our solid color and our text. And we're going to right click on it and we're going to do a new compound clip. So we can name this if we want to. For this example, we do not have to. So we're just going to create a new compound clip. Nothing is happening yet. Why is that? It's because we need to go into the composite mode and change stuff around. So again, the reason it is super important that the colors are black is because that is actually an alpha channel. So if we go into our composite mode and we go down and find multiply, which is right here, we can now see the background as well. So the next thing we need to do is we're going to take the dynamic zoom tool and enable that. And if we go here and dynamic zoom, we're going to get these boxes. So the red is where we want it to end. I think it should end around somewhere around here where the letters are white. And then we could see what we've done now. Something like that. And then it just zooms through the text like that. However, if we want to change the speed of that, the easiest way of doing that is simply to go into the composite mode and then just make the clip shorter. So now we have this. And then it might want to be a little bit faster, so let's see that. So that is how we do this zoom through text effect super fast, super easy inside of DaVinci Resolve 17. I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.